We just got some brand new information on that big hotel fire in Fort Myers.
NBC2's Megan Myers is on scene. Megan, you've talked to the owner of the hotel, witnesses, the fire chief. What can you tell us right now?
We actually spoke to a woman who helped one of her neighbors get out of the building as those flames were pouring out of it. As you can see, this is still a very active scene out here. I want to kind of walk through what we have confirmed from the fire chief with the city of Fort Myers. They say that currently they don't know how exactly this fire started. Right now they do have the fire marshal on scene investigating. They were able to evacuate everyone when those flames started, so thankfully there are no injuries. They got the call to come out here around 9:50 tonight, and right now they are mopping up everything, trying to make sure that they put out all of those flames. And we actually want you to take a listen to a man who actually showed up to this scene, and he thought his building that he owns right next door to this hotel was burning, and he saw everything up in flames. Take a listen.
I was coming over here anyway, but I saw this fire. I was going, and the truck was right there, and I'm going, oh my God, my building's on fire. But luckily, I guess you say, it was his building.
And are you able to give us that update that you just gave us? We're actually live right now, and I feel like that's pretty important. What were you just saying?
I was saying that all the residents or occupants of the hotel that were in the front units where there was either fire or smoke damage, they're actually going to be absorbed into other units into the hotel room. So there's nobody displaced tonight. So there is a little bit of a, you know, silver lining in this story here tonight.
Awesome. That's great to hear. And once again, this is the fire chief giving us that information. Thank you so much. NBC2 is going to be staying out here on scene. And of course, we will keep you updated on everything that we continue to learn. I'm live right now in Lee County. Megan Myers, NBC2.